how good these are. Some people like them, some people don't. And I got this in Asheville. This is a local company called the Bee Charmer. So I'm gonna do this lo-fi because I'm not crazy about eating sounds, especially when it's so crisp and just, it's not really my thing. So I wanna do this a little more lo-fi, not as what is the opposite of lo-fi? High quality. Okay, so this is the honey. Satisfying. Take a little piece out. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sorry. I know this does not look good. I should have cut a piece. It's okay. There you go. Alright. I'm sorry for the fridge. I'm in the kitchen. Okay, we're gonna try it.